happen? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me?
Hello?
Where the hell did he go?
You may wait. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Really dark in here. Looks like the stairwell is flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Thank you.
always on time.
Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Thank you.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
the sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The drum thunders in triumph. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The violin again screams. The drum echoes out once more. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
One down. Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go?
I love the quiet, and that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind a-singing and, my nose closed.
Thank you. Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it. Another day, another dollar.
Must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss. I call a body. Shh. quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Show yourself.